And we conclude our morning's racing with the final of the Leg, Trunk and Arms Mixed Coxed Four, a para event that will take place over 1,000 metres. In lane four, from Canberra, Nepean and Tasmanian University, a composite with Sarah Weitzer and Alistair Chong of Tasmanian University, Kate Murdoch of Nepean and the New South Wales Institute of Sport, and Cam Crombie of Canberra. They are coxed by Josephine Bernand and coached by Tara Huntley and Lindsay Callahan. In lane five, the Balmain Composite of Kathleen O'Kelly Kennedy and Kevin Wall of Western Australia Rowing Club, Matilda Slater-Phillips and Jeremy McGrath of Balmain. Jeremy is also at the New South Wales Institute of Sport. They're coxed by Nell Dooley of Balmain and coached by Liam James of Balmain Rowing Club. In lane six, a composite from St George, Hutchins and Wenderee Ballarat. Narelle Burnside of Wenderee Ballarat. Julia Story of St George Rowing Club. Isaac Denham of Hutchins and Stephen Knott of St George Rowing Club. They are coxed by Chloe Congdon and coached by Adrian Henning of St George.
This para rowing race will be held over 1,000 metres, and you can see it up on the screen. There's no held starts in place. The held starts down at the 2,000 metre start, and it's just too hard to try and to get the held starts in place with the time constraints that we have at the Sydney International Rowing Regatta. And we have had a start, and the Legs, Trunk and Arms Mixed Cox 4. It's great to see the growth in this category. There's been quite a number of initiatives to really grow the sport in para rowing. There's been crews sent to the head of the Charles the past 2 years in this particular event, the Legs, Trunk and Arms Mixed Cox 4. There's one crew sent to the head of the Charles in 2013 and two crews in 2014. And enjoy this moment, darling. In this final race before the luncheon break, we have in the crew on the far side of the course, Kathleen Murdoch, or Kate Murdoch as she's known, and Cameron Crombie. They both took out their respective legs, trunk and arms, single sculls a couple of days ago, and combined to win the legs, trunk and arms mixed double scull, and they're here trying to claim a clean sweep of the para rowing finals here in this legs, trunk and arms mixed coxed four, with Alistair Chong and Sarah Weitzer. And in the centre of the course, looks like that's where their main challenge is coming from. Kathleen O'Kelly Kennedy is new to the sport and is a one-leg amputee, so she has to get all her power down through just the one leg on that foot stretcher. Kevin Wall, the Irishman who's moved over to Western Australia a number of years ago and has been a two-time member of the trips over to the head of the Charles. Matilda Slater-Phillips of Balmain and Jeremy McGrath of Balmain. Jeremy McGrath, a world championship silver medalist, with Kate Murdoch in the crew that's leading this race from last year's World Rowing Championships in the trunk and arms mixed, the legs, trunk and arms mixed double scull. So it's those two crews that are fighting it out, but it's advantage to the Canberra Composite on the far side of the course as they hold about a length, perhaps a little more, over the Balmain Composite in the centre of the course and St George Composite on this side of the course. We have Narelle Burnside, Julia Story, Isaac Denholm, Stephen Knott and Chloe Congdon, the cox of that crew. Steering the lead boat, Joe Bonan, who's been selected as coach of the Australian, coxswain of the para legs, trunk and arms, mixed coxed four. She's already previously spent a lot of time at Mossman Rowing Club. She's now based in Canberra and the former director of Rowing New South Wales. And her crew is out to about a length and three quarters, maybe even two boat lengths now over the Jeremy McGrath stroke Balmain Composite crew in second spot. And then there's a similar gap back to the crew in third place, the St. George Composite stroke by Stephen Knott. And Stephen Knott took up rowing. He was involved in a very bad car accident. He doesn't have full use or full extension of one of his arms and suffered a brain injury as well. And he's a ferocious competitor stroking that third place crew. But the Cameron Crombie stroked crew will claim the legs, trunk and arms mixed cox four, making it three from three for Kate Murdoch and Cameron Crombie. So a win to the Canberra Composite crew. Silver medal going to the Balmain Composite and the bronze medal in third place to the St. George Composite out of lane number six.
The unofficial time for that race, 3:49.79, and that was a win for the Canberra, Nepean and Tasmanian University Composite. The margin between them and second place, 9.76, that was the second, was the Balmain West Australian Composite, and in third position, St. George, Hutchins and Wenderee Ballarat Composite, 11 seconds margin.